yung sa friends. Pimiling na yung birthday niya. Hindi niya alam.
So yun, kayo din. Pwede rin kayo makapagabay na chemical-free vegetables na sa Santi's farm. Just visit us and learn how we do it, see how we do it. Share naman natin. And if you are also into gardening, farming, tips, ganon, pwede na rin share. Okay, let's continue.
Ayan na, ayan na.
See you later, Santi's fans.
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Indeed, when God closes a door during the pandemic, He opens a window. And in your case, it's a wide, wide window. I wish you success and proper guidance on which opportunities to prioritize. So, why not overthink our part of property from becoming a wasteland? I'm also grateful that you succeeded to convert what you see in the poultry area into a beautiful meat farm. Because it's meant to your beings. So, ngayon, alam ko na kung anong group na garden ng isang place. And I am grateful that you are helping keep the family home still active. That welcomes several generations of the family. I also know that you exert so much effort to make it a place where everyone can bond and feel a sense of family the way that we have always used to. I have always known you also to be diligent, so I know you are capable of hard work. And I see that now when I see you work so hard at Santi's farm. And of course, I know that while you're doing this, you're also keeping your position as the official enforcer in the family, enforcer to your kids. And aside from being supported by me, I really pray that God blesses you not only with happiness, but with abiding joy in your heart, success in your endeavors, and to heart of peace.
Ganun pala yun?
Siyempre!
Happy birthday, mommy. We love you.